Salt Lake City Mayor Erin Mendenhall kicked things into high gear at her first State of the City address at Meadowlark Elementary. The mayor outlined both short and long-term plans to propel the city forward, including creating more sustainable practices for a green future, cleaner air, accessible transit, affordable housing, economic development, and the launch of Tech Lake City.
Together, we'll take steps today that guarantee our city is ready for the next generation to succeed.